So kind of in like a nutshell, it's physical meditation, right? The physical part of climbing just draws your focus so much so that you can't think about other things. And so it's this cool meditation that you're focused on putting your hand in the crack, reaching the next hold, holding on for dear life if you're a beginner, and holding it together and plotting and planning and strategizing if you're an experienced climber getting up a big wall.